Awfully close to tipping that. Now they've got two guys in lane.
Scheifele scores! Kyle Connor's shot was partially blocked. It ends up on the stick of Scheifele, and he finds the back of the net to snap a 12-game goalless drought. And most importantly, tie to this game up 1-1.
He's had so many different chances. A nice job off the faceoff, a broken play. Zaitsev gets a piece of it. Scheifele in the right spot, in and around the net, lurking, capitalizes, a little smile from him. You gotta believe that there's a little bit of relief, but.
So they erase that stat. Pionk shot, score! Deflected, this might be Scheifele's second of the night, or Kyle Connor, perhaps in front, but it was tipped.
Yeah, I'm going Scheifele on this one. If it was tipped twice. I'm pretty sure Scheifele got the piece of that one. And you really, again, not a surprise. Like, I'm looking at the bench right now, and everybody's straight-faced. Two goals now for Mark Scheifele. And respect to the fourth line, where they've played a real hard game, and then Scheifele.
Scheifele scores!
Did that
go off Bork, or did that go off of the Ottawa defenseman? It either went off of Andreas Englund or off of Bork, or it went clean in. And Scheifele has the hat trick by the looks of it.
Well, there's about 50 or so people here throwing their hats over the glass that are convinced that it went off of Mark Scheifele. Isn't that just the way it goes? You go 12 without scoring, stick with it, and when the bubble bursts, it usually bursts in a big way for three big wins tonight from Scheifele.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.